Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Hello, I'm Sia Serpent and shall we get started? This video. So today I just wanted to do a bunch of light sketches, pretty quick stuff. And I had a lot of fun with it today. I've gotten a photo book from the library with a bunch of different animal photos, and I just wanted to give it a quick flip through, find the photos that I wanted to sketch. So it was kind of fun. I really wanted to practice getting lots of little sketches crammed all together on the page. Which gives it a really cool look, and that was really fun. It definitely worked out the best on the first page you're watching, the one with all the bees. So that one, there were four separate animals, four bees that I was drawing. Having them all crammed together on one page really worked really well, and it was kind of fun to kind of like a puzzle, try to fit them all in, overlap them a little bit, but get them all to seem individual still. So it makes that page look really cool. So that page actually turned out to be my favorite of the three that I'm doing in this video. So I really enjoyed the bees. It was also that bees shape. They're just shaped really interestingly. They've got lots of curves, but then also the straight parts, and getting the face and stuff to fit in. But I think probably the coolest part of drawing these particular pictures of the bees was that the pictures weren't taken from the top down. Like, you couldn't see the whole bee spread out from above. It was taken sort of from the front of the bee, so you could see like the head and the body sort of behind that, and wings and legs coming off and stuff. So it was an interesting perspective there that I got to explore, and that was sort of a fun way to work with the shapes and stuff. So that was also part of what I really enjoyed about doing those bees, that was a little different from the other insects that I do later on in the video. They didn't have that same dynamic that I really enjoyed. So there's that. Those bees were really fun to do. And by the way, before I forget, I'm using a small little mechanical pencil. It's just a normal mechanical pencil, and then I'm using my colored pencil lead in the mechanical pencil, which is really fun to sketch with. I also sometimes like to sketch with my Prismacolor Colorace pencils, but they sort of act differently and give a different vibe to a sketch, and so this one I wanted it to be really sketchy, but also really well defined. And so because the lead is so hard, it's really easy to give that kind of look. So that's sort of why I chose to use that one. And then I'm just doing it in my sketchbook. It's a pretty small sketchbook. It's pretty new for me to use one that's quite that small. So I've been trying to explore how to fill up a page so much with so little space. So that's been a fun challenge there. Okay, so then moving on to the next page, this one was a sort of bird themed here. And as you can see in the video, the first bird that I sketched is this owl, and I just don't like the way it turned out. It's really off balance in the image, or the way I drew it, it's really off balance. So it looks like it should be falling over. So that it looks a little awkward and weird. So that's a pretty distracting part there. The next bird I drew was this eagle, and I actually really liked how that one turned out. I was pretty happy with that one. It was a little different to sort of fit it in there because it wasn't the entire bird, it's just the head part. So that was a little different than what I'd done before. But yeah, I really liked how that one turned out. And then after that, the next one that I did was the ostrich in the upper corner. That one was just interesting to draw. The ostrich is just so, they look so awkward and weird, especially with their legs that are sort of scaly looking, and then they've got like s dinosaur feet. So it looks weird, but that's be just because that's how that bird looks. So yeah, that one was all right. I'm okay with that one. So yeah, overall that page wasn't really my favorite, but I don't hate it either. All right, and then the last page I did was sort of insects again, like these, but this one I had a beetle and or maybe it was a bug. I don't remember. I think maybe it was a bug. So we have a bug and a butterfly. Again, these sketches are really, to me, seem really static and like they don't have much life in them. And I think that's probably just because of the position that they're in. The posing is just straight on from the top. It's not really interesting. It wasn't the same interesting perspective that I gotta include for the bees. So I think that that's probably the reason that I wasn't really all that interested in the posing, that I didn't try to give it that life, the life to the picture that is really interesting to me and it's fun to draw. But that's all right. It was a pretty good sketching session, pretty good warm up. It was fun to do the animals, and I really loved the bee page that I did. So yeah, that's all I have to say today. Thank you for watching, and until next time, live life respectfully. Bye, guys.